Yo, No Fan Productions, Mr. Siren. Yo, it's a devil in the White House part two. Yo, it's a devil in the White House, can't stand his ass, talking all that shit outside of his neck. Everybody in the soul pool, trying to be biased and faces, like I'm saying, I'm bad and racist. He get away with so much shit, don't make no sense. Tell me he can touch pussies and cheat to run the president. And call him my president, cause I don't claim him. The last president I had was Barack Obama, and that's on some real shit. I'd rather have George Bush back up in the seat. At least he was no damn racist, even though he made everybody go through a Great Depression. But no one ain't living the evil property that his ass going through right now. KKK, trying to gang up more other races and bring them down. But anyway, but they wasn't doing that shit. Well, Obama or any other president was in office because they were scared as shit. Because they were talking so much shit behind the internet. Now, Trump in there, then he could come out with a gun, some guys, an innocent person with nothing in the hand. And what kind of sense does that make? Nothing. Got a devil in the White House. Only thing he do is preach hate. Bring people down for his own estate. Look at his own wife. His own wife that won't be bothered with his ass. Put on shows many times just for the paparazzi to get a gas. Got a devil in the White House, you know it's true. I'm trying to state facts for me to you. I'm sick and tired of everybody in prison, but he's doing good for the country. He ain't do nothing now. I'm trying to figure out who the hell he's doing. I've been on Twitter so much, and I'm acting like a damn child. Ain't mad enough, trying to run everything now. All the people that kissing his ass think shit's cool. But in reality, y'all the damn fools. Got a devil in the White House. Can't y'all see? Trying to port every single other nationality and people who are against him. Don't agree with what he's saying. We don't have a child against that. Cause nobody them on his ass up in the White House anyway. I'm sick and tired of him. Impeachment shit every single day of the week. If y'all really on the bitch's ass, y'all been got done this shit years ago when it first came up in the seat. Stop bitching and complaining, cause y'all got what you deserve. And really want him, now you got him. So deal with it, it's on y'all word. There's a devil in the White House, can't y'all see? Open up your eyes. Hey, my president, he's something that talk shit, dictatorship, just speaking from you to me. White House, the devil in the White House. There's a devil in the White House. There's a devil in the White House. 2019, Mr. Siren, No Fame Productions. There's a devil in the White House. There's a devil in the White House.